All right. Ah, they're all green. It's fine. Easy peasy. There might be no port in this area. I'm missing one interaction for the gate, so... Remember when I said I think there is a port in every area? Maybe not. Yep. I don't think we'll have enough time. Maybe we'll have enough time. Faster! Faster! Go! Go! I can't, I guess. It says 7 out of 8, I thought I had it. That's fine, we have two Hali dudes. And we're kinda hurt, but what can you do? And back away. God damn it, everyone has fucking fire. I like the creepy music. Don't start in the fire, dude. Come on. I killed it. Yes, but don't stand in the fire, thanks. Go back to places. We should be able to take them actually. Attack. Are we done? There's no one to save you! Bye bye! That didn't give me anything, really. No rewards. Man, I have a lot of money. It would be nice if I could find somewhere to spend them. What am I missing? I'm missing that. All over the place. It's probably the one in the middle. Yep. It is the one in the middle. Oh, there is. I missed it. It's over here. Crap. We'll have to fight more of them. Should have seen that. There's no way we're making it to the exit in time. Maybe there is a way. Okay. That took longer than I expected to get to the blinking phase. I will take it. Alright, doors didn't close. Hopefully there is a port. Because I have no food. My morale dropped because I had no food, I guess, and people are hungry. This is a nice area though. Nice ice area. There are four gates. Worth a try. There it is. Nice. Alright, first repair. We'll save the money. Let's buy supplies. Ouch, but I need them. Can also take the last again. You know what? Might as well. There, it's fully upgraded. We're still missing one slot to be filled, but... I have 2, 4, 6 people.
Brace for impact.
See if we can sense any of them flying. Not really. Doctor is annoying me. It's fine. Ooh, damn. That's a great reward. I think I might start actually, now that I don't need anything else, unless someone dies, which is probable, I might start saving money for the sloop. We don't even want to escape, game. Who are you talking to? Man, the navigator is so good, the bar fills almost instantly. Yep, that guy went flying. Guy's not really good at that. They are dead. Could I kill them? I I could. By the time the other guy comes in, we've killed all the crew. And again, it would be nice if I could pillage the fire cannons. Aha. That's the first time this has happened, actually. The first time we start with an ambush instead of being ambushed. That's pretty cool. Brace. God damn it. This might not be the best idea because we got hurt pretty badly due to the fire. It's weird that we can actually go to their area and heal. I mean, it makes sense, but... Here, let me go to your... medbay, I guess. And heal. Alright. Stop moving. It would be nice if I could control this while I'm on the... aerial view, I guess. And to go back, yeah, let's go back to the port. So we don't get attacked by the cultists and we can also repair. Also, it would be nice if I could zoom in further so I can see my crewmates, etc., and watch this closer. To be fair, this is an isometric game, so. Let's repair. I think they don't change what they have, yep. Sloop. It has the same batteries. I guess it has 3 masts, so it can go even faster. Oh, you can actually see what it has. Okay. It has the exact same batteries. And it has the exact same slots too. This is smaller, sleeker, I guess. But it has exact same things. Oh, wait. It has 4 cannons per side. That's pretty nice. I'll try to get there. Hopefully I can carry my upgrades and weapons to the next ship, which I'm not sure if that's how it works. It will make sense, but you know, games don't always make sense. So it'll be too hard to get 500 for it. This time we got caught in the ambush. Thankfully they missed. They might have flame weapons. It sucks. I hate flame weapons. Actually, they're not. I think fire weapons are golden. They should be able to take another one. Bad miss. Come on. Wow, this guy is so slow. They have six. None of them is a fighter, but... you know what? I'd rather not risk it. I think my guys are probably way better because they are leveled up too, but... better safe than sorry, and that's... also a pretty good reward. Well, we're more than halfway there to the new ship. Awesome. Ooh, in the middle of the night. That's new. Go away. Now. What the hell are you doing? This way, this way. This way. You are attacking, you shouldn't be healing, just attack. Move away. Captain, don't sit there. All right, that worked. Got this. Alrighty. I will take it. Might as well. Damn, that's a lot of them. Come on, this guy is the slowest ever. Oh, they have a healer, didn't see that. Yeah, you know what? Nah. Just kill them. Should have gone for the healer first, obviously. But I didn't take that much damage, so it's fine. Minus 30, wow, ouch. That's not bad, and it's time to move on. Let's see, this is the story. I think that is the story. How can I see? Ah, current quest. So that is the story then. Can I not go there, really? I want to go to the other areas, but apparently the game doesn't let you after you go to a gate. Usually one gate lets you go to all of them. It was a mistake to come there. I should have gone to the other gate, to the on top of the left one. And that locked me apparently inside, because for some reason you can't say, you know what, no. Oh, there you go. That makes sense. I don't want to go there. You can't make me. Almost at 400. Pretty sure I can go to a better ship before I get there. Alright. I like that they changed the areas too. It went from good weather to stormy weather to actual ice. Halley. Run away and fight. Run away and fight. I think, yeah. The rest are green, it's fine. Guys, you can't help. Don't let the guy die. Oh my god. It's so weird that you have to micromanage them. We don't need to go there yet. Let's see if I can make enough money or kill the pirate ship to get to the sloop. Okay, the crew lost morale over that, I'm not sure why. Stop! Do we even have anyone on the crow nest? Who the hell is watching this ship and what's around us? We seem to be getting way too much caught in surprise. Yeah, they have fucking fire weapons, of course. You know what we do to people that have fire weapons? We board them and we kill them all. I think that's the best way to deal with fire weapons. Nice, we have enough for the new soup. Let's go see. Nah, we don't really need that. Let's go back to the port and see how it works. I would like to be able to save, but you can't save in the game, so I might be screwing myself here, because I might be moving to a new ship which doesn't have the things the old ship has. Doesn't make any sense, but you know, hopefully that is not the case. Oh, that's the... no. I still don't see what I can put there. Alright, sloop. Do it. Oh yeah, okay, you can transfer all upgrades and weapons. Good job, game. I was worried about that. We'll lose, of course, the upgraded mast and the healing rate and the helm, which was really useful, but still. Purchase. What are those? Oh, confirm. Yeah. Okay. So now we have a sloop. And we don't have a lot of money. Should I get more weapons? Or should I start upgrading this? This seems like rather good. I can do maybe 2 rams. Which is really helpful. I think I will go for that. New ship hype. And it should be very fast when I get a third level. You can get a third level, right? It said 3 masts, so maybe it's just faster in general. It has 2 masts by default, so basically the same speed as before, but I can make it even faster. Awesome. Good upgrade. This game is very polished for an early access game. Maybe it's not a feature complete or content complete, but as far as bugs go, I had one event that didn't give me a reply to what happened, but I haven't seen any other bugs. No crashes, no nothing. This is pretty awesome. Great. We don't actually have them on the thingies. Because we are stupid and we didn't do that. That doesn't transfer between... they're having... That's not great. They have fire weapons and they have 2 halfaxes. At least, maybe 3. No, it's 2. That's a captain. Shit. Take out that if we can. Yeah, I'll go for it. Kill the doctor. Kill the Halifax. Kill the Halifax. What the fuck? Okay, you guys attack there. You guys run fuck away. Ah, come on. No. Where's my healer? Go stabilize this guy. There you go. You heal the captain. Alright, we didn't lose anyone, I think. Yeah, we're fine. Save the location. Again, against fire cannons, I think that's the best tactic. It's fine, we have a lot of food. Nope. First upgrade is gonna be putting two more cannons on the normal side we fight. And then it's gonna be faster traveling. No. Don't need to spend. It's a good amount. You get more than what you pay in the port, but I don't think that's worth it. Okay, explored everything, don't have enough money to upgrade, might as well move on, but where? Oh, now I can go over there? Really? I don't have to go over here? I thought this area would be a border or something, but apparently I can go... So wait, can I just do the whole exploration, etc. thing without progressing through the main story? There is no actual penalty for that. That's rather strange.